Last Sunday, I grabbed my camera and my bike and went down to Madrid Río to see the skaters.
When the park was still relatively new, the skaters found a really nice place to train. I've been there several times and gotten some nice pictures. When I got there this time, I couldn't believe how many people were there. It didn't look like there was going to be enough room even for a single circuit. When the riders arrived, they realized right away that it was going to be complicated. It was definitely too crowded, and we went looking for another spot with fewer people. It didn't take us long to find a place where we could be more or less alone. At least, that is, until we set up the cones and started skating. With so many people sharing public parks to practice all kinds of sports, it's getting more and more difficult to find places where you can safely set up a slalom circuit. Nevertheless, we had a good time, and the weather was great considering that we are now in the middle of the winter.